heartwarming story from right here in our Rochester community. Teddy Collins started the TNK basketball program in 2013 after losing his 10-year-old brother Rodney to gun violence in Chicago. Teddy hopes to keep kids off the street during the summer by hosting a summer basketball league on Mondays and Tuesdays at the Rochester Boys and Girls Club while the kids are out of school. Collins brings kids from as far away as Albert Lea and the cities to the Rochester Boys and Club, Girls Club. Good work, Teddy.